Watch and shoot. Watch and shoot.
So a normal qualification, it's short, it's to verify that you have the foundational levels of marksmanship and skill to utilize that weapon in the scenarios that the Army would require you to do so. With these, it's more reflexive, a higher level or higher degree of skill, involves more refined and precision and combat-oriented styles of shooting.